Hey everyone, I'm glad to see you guys back here. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Erin Nolan. I am one of the wellness coaches on the team, and I am your personal shopping guide this week. I am so excited to bring all of this content to you guys. I hope you guys have gotten a lot of really good ideas on things that you can gift for this holiday season. Really, what I wanted to come to you guys and talk to you about specifically is how to give the gift of wellness this holiday season. I was meeting with my husband a couple weeks ago, and we were making our Christmas list for all of our family and all of our extended family, and we were sitting there talking about it. And my husband just kind of looked at me and he was like, "This is so frustrating that we have this list of people and we don't know what to buy for them. And we feel like we're just kind of buying stuff just to say that we bought them something to check them off of our list." And it really made us start thinking about what we are truly giving to people during this holiday season and how we want to give gifts to people that truly impact their lives and truly give them solutions long term. So that's why I think talking to you guys about giving the gift of wellness this season is so important. So let me talk to you a little bit about that. Most people, when they use products, don't know how to use them or don't have the support that they necessarily need to use them. Our team takes it very, very seriously that we want to make sure that the people who use doTERRA products or use solutions on their body have the support that they need to use them to be effectively and to be effective, and also most importantly, to have long-term success and it really be a catalyst for change in their life, for wellness. So with that being said, the best way to impact people's life through that is to allow us to coach them with a membership. So gifting a membership is such an amazing tool that you can give to people. And how you can do that, there's a couple different ways. So one way to gift a membership, most people do that through a kit. They have starter kits. There's several different options in doing that. If you have a wellness advocate account, what you can do is actually enroll these people onto your team with a kit, which the membership is free when you do it that way. So it gives them the fundamental oils that they need to get started to catalyst this change in their life and long-term health and wellness. So it takes the guesswork out of which oils they need to start with, and it gives them the membership onto our team to allow us to coach them. I'll give you a little bit more specifics on what that membership entails in just a second. So that's what most people choose to do, is a kit, again, because the membership is free. You can also just do a membership. And what that is a $35 membership fee that you can purchase for someone by enrolling them that way. And you can do a membership alone, or you can also add some oils, single oils. So for example, someone's really struggling with discomfort that they're having. Let's say they have a lot of lower back discomfort that they've been struggling with for a while. You could get them a membership, the $35 membership, and then also give them some deep blue rub to go along with that. So they get the product that they need to help with what they're struggling with, as well as the membership onto our team for the coaching that they need to be successful with that. So that's an option as well. So you can do this, like I said, if you have a wellness advocate account, you can enroll them yourself or reach out to the person who enrolled you, who allowed you to have access onto our team, and they can help you with this. So what does a membership entail? A membership gives you 25% off of all of doTERRA products. So it's just like a Costco membership. If you're in this group, you have a membership. It's all the exact same perks that you have. So just like a Costco membership, you don't have to pay any monthly dues, nothing like that. You don't have to purchase a certain amount each month. Literally, you become a member onto our team, we coach you, and you get 25% off all the products for the rest of the year. You also have the option of opting into the loyalty rewards program, which gives you additional savings and additional rebates and some additional products. But again, that's optional. You don't have to do that. The big thing I really want to stress to you, the importance of a membership, is you get us as your coaches. You get access to, we have a private Facebook group, which you guys are all aware of because you're in that. That's how you're watching this. But you also get access to our private website. We have a website with tons of coaching. We have lots of extra classes. You get a wellness consult with whoever enrolled you. So if you enroll the person, you can do a wellness consult with them, or we can do it, whoever the person is that enrolled you. There's so many additional perks, such as free monthly oils. But the big thing I really want to stress to you is the coaching and the availability of the support to catalyst that that change for them and to make sure that they're seeing a difference in their health long term. So I hope that makes sense. It really got my wheels spinning and thinking about this when my husband and I had this conversation. You're like, you know what? I'm done buying just stuff for people. I really want to impact people's lives and I really want to change their wellness long term. So this is a great way to do that. If you have questions about kits, I'm going to post graphics for the different kits that you guys can purchase to help with that enrollment process for whoever you want to gift a membership to, or what you can do. A lot of the graphics that I've been posting here for you guys of the different gift ideas, the different price ranges, I've posted a couple graphics about a couple different bundles. You could do that order in addition to the membership so that they have both the products that they need as well as the membership for the long-term support. So again, if y'all have questions, please post them. I'm happy to answer any questions you have. If you need additional support on getting a membership for someone, reach out to the person that specifically enrolled you. If you're not sure who that is, again, post here or contact me. We will figure it out. We will get you help. Get you squared away and helped pointed in the right direction. So I hope that this was helpful for you guys. If you have any questions, let me know, but I hope that you guys have enjoyed all of this content. As far as all me being your personal shopper, I've enjoyed it. I love doTERRA products and I hope everyone has an awesome December. Bye guys.